For the wool to be of good quality, sheep need to be fed a nutritious diet. Apart from what they get from grazing, they are fed a mixture of pulses, corn and jowar. The sheep, so reared, develop a thick growth of hair. This hair is known as the fleece of the sheep and provides us wool.